Hello and welcome to this class. I'm Hiếu Phạm and I started to work with iOS for 5 years ago. I started to work with Swiss language about 6 months ago and I very, very like this language because Swiss is very easy and clean language for coding. Especially, I really like Apple Watch. So I make this course to help you to make Apple Watch applications using Swiss language. This course is suitable for you or anyone who wants to make an application for Apple Watch. I'm similar like you, and I only start to work with Apple Watch few months before you. So I know how it is, and I will share my advice, also my experience to work with Apple Watch. I come from zero to learn how to make an application for iOS, also for Apple Watch. So I will know how to guide the student like you to make your own app come from your idea. Don't worry, I will come with you step by step from the beginning to the end of this course, and I will help you to fix the bugs and give you some advice to improve it. You will learn in this course, you will learn how to prepare your coding environment and start to develop a career by making some easy app. After that, you can make some advanced app, and you can see at this course, you can see some application that you can do at the end of this course. Oh, that's correct. Car. Oh, beautiful. Calculate. Okay, you can see here. We can put here. I think it's better now. After we finish update, now we're setting up our interface. Now it will show up error. Not. Okay, it's working. Now come back. As you can see, we have knowing gonna. Okay, Russian local. I will check. I don't want to the arrows again. I want to know the Panisian. Okay. Stop. When the user showing up the clan, it will show up our Japanesean. Okay. As you can see at the end of this course, you can do some application like that. And absolutely it comes from yourself. And you can do small and more application with your idea. So the target of this course, it helps you to make your own application, or you can make your application for everyone. This is very interesting. So let's start with me, and don't forget to take a look some preview videos at my course. And if you take this course, you will get an extra discount for 50% with my next course about making a real calculator for Apple Watch. So thank you for watching and hope to see you in my class.